Growing up, a little kid, I asked for a drum set every single year at Christmas, and I never gotten a drum set. My senior year of high school, I saw this group, and this guy was beatboxing, and I was like, wow, you know, I could do that. I walked up to him, and I was like, man, next week, I'm going to come see you again, and I'm going to be able to beatbox.
I remember driving into the garage and hearing drums, and I went, oh, no, somebody bought him a set of drums. And I opened the door, and he was beatboxing. And I thought it was a set of drums when I walked in the house. He's still doing it.
Back with you live on Idol. Just a quick reminder, we're on the lookout for the next great American band. If you think that's you, log on to AmericanIdol.com for details. Now, you ready for some more Blake? Yeah? This is a first for him to perform on our show. It is Maroon 5's She Will Be Loved, Blake Lewis.
Check it out, dog. Check it out, baby. Great song and a very nice vocal, man. See, I love that. I love just hearing you sing naturally and pure like that. Very nice, man. Very nice.
It's good that the big number is... Stop it, Simon. It's still, we're in the Kodak Theater and he starts up. The first number is done. You got it out of your way. This really sits... You, like, really got into the ease of the song. You sounded great.
Relax, chill.
Relax. Yeah, you sound great.
Simon Cowell?
It was good, it was safe, it wasn't as good as the first performance, and I actually wouldn't have chosen that song in the final because I don't think it makes that much of an impact. But...
Blake Lewis, America. Picking up on what they're saying, how do you feel tonight? Ironically, you've never seen an American Idol finale, and you're standing here on one.
Yeah. I feel great. This audience is amazing. Yeah.
You're saying all the right things. But, I mean, look, the energy in the signs, Blake girls. Any nerves, or are you totally relaxed?
I'm having fun.
He's having fun.
Having
you want
fun.
To vote for Blake? Here are the numbers again. 1-866-IDOLS-01. 0305 1-866-436-5701
and 03 or 05 if you come to the vote.
Please don't vote until the end of the show. Thank you, sir. We're gonna take a breather here.